Everybody, welcome back. Today was actually the first day of filming for the HBO series True Detective. The show's third installment is being shot in Fayetteville.
And you bet. The upcoming season will be about a crime in the heart of the Ozarks that deepens over the decades and plays out in three separate time periods. Fayetteville's mayor says the city is excited about the production, which you can imagine. It'll provide work for local actors, extras, and production crews.
So. Yeah, we're very excited about that. We'll let you know how long we'll stick around. Join us tonight.